20-year-old Konia Kulu, a resident of Anyige village in Apache district, has been suffering with a hip pain for the last 16 years. In 2021, while at Abongomola Seed Secondary School, her condition worsened. She was taken to Leira Regional Referral Hospital and later referred to Kumi Orthopedic Center. 23 million shillings was needed for surgery to remove cancer. Vision Group Platforms ran this story appealing for financial support from well-wishers, and Akulu was successfully operated upon. On Monday, Akulu joined King James School for Nursing and Midwifery for a certificate in midwifery, a dream she has had since she was a child.
2021, I had an operation at Kumi Hospital. We could make it as a family, but I can, as I said, I really appreciate all the community who helped me. And as I talk now, I'm very glad to be here to fulfill my dream.
Kulu's father, James Odu, thanked Vision Group viewers, listeners and readers for coming to the support of his daughter.
We have admitted Kulu Konzi to pursue a certificate in nursing, starting from February, she was supposed to, she was supposed to resume school in February 2023. Unfortunately, the parents struggled hard to raise the tuition. However, we are glad that we have received her to resume her studies in this July intake.
Nyahani no ulonye akulukoni unutikwa na bongo malasi unutisi ni asiri endote to orkana cha tebera tek laro ringu laro bod laro laro ready ni ana kovuni tebino meyo jobinu raya ben raya chen ne mekonye nyahani meter dahatan.
Report by Solomon Okabo for the news.